Yo, ay, my rap's written in the whirlwind. So if my tail spin, just pardon me and I'll begin where the twirl end. It's difficult to open up wounds that never shut and watch it bleed while these rap critics eat it up. But such is destiny, a limited choice. I'm the copper tone chiller with a little kid voice. Used to never talk, thoughts too deep, the philosophical to drop interpretations quite logical. Systematic pressure, I ingest and write my letters. The misery visibly breaking me physically. I walk around half smiles, hot and pain deep, knowing that I ain't feeling right and it's hard to sleep. Subconsciously worry about my mom and papa. She want another life, wish she married her a doctor. And after all these years, it's just tears. Damn. She wanted something more, but it's hard to shift the gears. Pop stressing out, didn't know we did nothing wrong. Apologetic, saying sorry, but the hurt has been done. Same old song, but I don't understand the melody. Treated like a criminal, third strike felony. It's hard as fuck when you see your pop cry. Looking deep into my face, never blinking an eye, saying sorry. Sorry, didn't mean to hurt nobody. Sorry, never knew I was hurting you. Sorry. That I did wrong is sort of crazy. That I would write these words up in a song, hoping maybe to get some closure. Relationships already over, I'm healthy and I'm sober. No brownies made a doja, but in October I'm a Libra in my placement. The qualities of my sign, they leave me here adjacent to romance. I can't say I've been faithful. I've cheated many times, for experience I'm grateful. Even being honest, posturing like I'm Adonis, while kissing on your neck, pulling deep on marijuanas. Manipulating, you was given, I was taken. My glory been forsaken, like Muslims eating bacon. It's kinda squalid, I don't know what else to call it. You opened up your heart, and I had to go and spoil it. This for the sisters who I really got D. Nikki, Jackie, queen of fool with Big T. All due respect, cause we met for a purpose. I hope you ain't ashamed, cause the time was
the rescue. Alright, get ready to.
Sorry,
it looks like a good place to run into a rattle-headed copper moxie.
To all my homies, kicking my back, I'm never lonely. If I ever just raised a fist, I was solely caught up in the moment. Thought you was my opponent. I saw myself in you for a minute and I wanted to fight me. Likely, I was mad at self. Sometimes it's easier to blame someone else. With dogs, y'all couldn't stand the constant demands of living rappers.